Well, break time.
What a productive day.
Yeah. Attempted murder?
Attempted murder. Too much heavy stuff lately.
Yeah.
I really thought that'd kill her.
Wow. It'll take more than 5 minutes.
Everyone's wrong at once in their life. A broken clock kills someone twice a day or something like that? I don't remember. The cage has a small litter box included. Usual gut punch. That's a usual?
That's a usual.
Good to know.
Keep it in mind.
Manly. I can double that, yeah?
Yeah, sure.
Aged and mixed. In theory, yeah. Gil's the only one to pay attention to that, though.
In theory?
He didn't receive proper training. He read an old manual my boss had. Alright. What? That sounds like it just spreads misinformation. How the hell would you...
Yeah, I feel like it's not actually a thing. Isn't...
Why would you care if someone... It's a dictionary.
That's true, too.
What in the hell? Boy, I'm gonna feel silly if I look that up and find out it's true or something.
Yeah.
Or in a different capacity than I'm thinking of, maybe. I don't know.
It'd be funny if they added a fake word and it became a real word.
Shit.
Yeah.
Like crunk. Things like killing someone that owns a house. Oof. Oof. Oh, okay.
Fair enough.
So you're Frank Castle. Rex. Frank Castle Rex.
But cooler. Well,
no,
not cooler, but
Tyler,
nicer.
No.
Nicer.
Yes. Yeah, nicer.
Pretty much less cool, then.
Yeah.
Something bitter.
Robotic eye does not the cool.
I gotta get my cool points back after just saying I don't kill people.
Maybe something manly would be better.
So bitter and manly. Like a gut punch.
Like a gut punch.
Fuck it.
It's what he likes. Coming right up. Ah, yes.
I suppose this is better. I should have noticed when I was drinking the last one.
$59.99 cup noodles. Hot. Damn.
For $60.
Yeah, right?
Because you have to buy a copy of Final Fantasy XV to get them.
That's a steal. Fucking cup noodles. Aw.
I can't wrap my mind around that thing I just tried to do.
I've been trying to wrap my mind around it by attempting it. But I just can't. It's as if the universe is stopping me. Like I'm trapped behind some kind of screen and can't do anything but serve drinks and talk. I'm not actually salty about that. That's the game.
That's the game.
Jet Black
Jet
James.
Jet Black James.
Really?
They're there to hide blood.
Yikes. He was just crazy. Huh.
Ooh. That's fucking dumb.
Damn. Alright. That's kind of true.
Mm.
Well, see you later, Space Cowboy. Theodore.
Jet Black Theodore.
What beer? Hey, I could get him. I don't have.
Yeah, it's not beer, though.
No, it's not. I almost don't want to double these anymore just for the sake of time.
It doesn't take that much time.
Yeah.
I just wonder, did you make more money on the big drinks?
Honestly, I have no idea.
I
hope so.
I haven't paid any attention.
We'll look next time.
If something happened, somebody else is an impossible suspect.
Not me. No, no, he went with, Kegger, right?
No, she
Everyone
hasn't been here today.
Gloomy
right?
face. Got out of my new job. Okay.
Okay.
Damn, sour, right? No, spicy.
Spicy.
Blundered. Alright, there we go. There's your drink. Tastes just like the pasta sauce, my mom.
No, it's the same price.
Alright, well. Huh.
Cilia? Is that supposed to say Sylvia, or do people
no,
just have weird names in the future?
Cilia? I've heard that before, but with a C instead of an S.
That's not a name, Cilia. Though. That's a term for a cell hair.
Yeah, but I thought it was spelled differently. Like, I'm pretty sure it wasn't spelled like this.
Oh no, it's yeah, it's spelled with a Y.
I've seen the name. Oh yeah, I've seen that name.
Really?
Before, a couple times.
That's weird.
I've never met someone like that, but I've seen it. I can't remember what characters or anything. Anyways, experimental powered suits. So
oh fuck! I didn't even read that.
My only duty is to give them maintenance once a day. I don't ask questions and quickly learn to do whatever they need. Huh. Streets are clear with no traffic jam.
Fair enough.
Oh. Oh. Alright.
Oh.
The ones behind it would be still alive, yeah.
The next rim jabber.
That's why Frank Castle's plan wouldn't work. You need... Wait, no. No, Frank Castle's plan is perfect. Never mind. I meant Daredevil.
What are you talking about?
You gotta take down the Kingpin, and you gotta put him away forever in jail so that, you know, more crime doesn't pop back up. But if the Kingpin's in jail, then he's not stopping other criminals from criming, so other criminals just do more crimes.
Well, but Frank Castle
you
has
should,
the perfect solution.
It is.
Put
kill
them in jail
everyone.
Or kill them.
No, no, no jail.
Yeah,
just
you're
kill
right.
Him.
Just kill him.
Murder's the best. I mean, I wouldn't know. I haven't done it yet. Trying, you know, aspiring. No shit. Give me a Zen star. Try not to mess it up. Alright, just as nasty as ever. Everyone says every single drink is nasty, dude.
Yeah.
I don't...
Well, I mean
it is
that one is nasty.
Yeah.
That's what it says, but...
No regard to flavor, they're just gonna...
No one cares.
Oh.
Oh, I forgot about him, actually.
Rad
How do you forget about a Shiba that rad?
I don't know. Well, he's not around to be radical.
He wasn't there.
I don't dislike them.
Hmm.
Wow. Right.
He's a part-timer just to fuck around and be a dog.
Basically. I think that's what he lives for, most likely.
Yeah.
Alright, that cat boomer girl picked her up.
Oh, okay.
Whoops. That was almost bad. You look exhausted. Nothing a good night of sleep can't fix.
I miss Dorothy. That's nothing a good night of sleep can't fix.
Yeah.
Ah,
what,
shit.
What?
You made a mistake.
Will it tell me what mistake? Because I'm pretty sure I was good.
Probably giving that lady alcohol.
Ah, that wasn't a mistake.
Stupid idiot.
That was on purpose, Tyler. Not a mistake. Well, anyways, I made more money than yesterday.
I hope you like not having electricity. Oh.
What? Ah, I told you buying that stuff beforehand would be good.
Fuck.
I don't know what I was supposed to buy, but four mind the hairballs. Holy shit. Let's see.
AM Townships? Hi. Monster Girl.
What?
Haha!
I just want actual gameplay, I said.
What a fourth wall. It's right there.
Oh boy. Oh yeah, pro wrestling. Soccer is
what kind of future is this?
The best one, apparently.
I was hoping if soccer gets replaced, it would at least be by Rocket League in real life.
Or like some kind of weird Gravitron soccer, where you have a circular arena and you can run over the entire thing. Imagine Hollow Earth.
What? Oh.
Like a big ball, but
like
you're
Anders
running.
Game?
Exactly, but soccer.
Hmm.
And a big ball. And you run
big
a
ball.
Yeah. Yeah. Or just Anders
Which
game.
Is similar also to Rocket League.
Monster
the
Girlfriend.
Waifu Revolution.
Oh, that would have been more. That would have been good to know before I read the other one. Best selling.
Anime games are stupid.
Anime was a mistake!
I certainly like fried chicken.
No shit. Everyone
knows. A weekly interview. Oh boy.
A certain rare food. Don't have access to, but I just can't deny my love for it. That's what people in the city like the most, and even though I hate it, no, I wouldn't ban it.
Pretty sure the ones sold are fried pigeons. Fucking boy.
Yum. This future's great. Did I save? Do I need to? Let's hope not.
Do you only make $700 that day?
Huh?
You only had $2,700 in your account.
No, what?
Yeah, looks like that flawless service bonus is pretty big.
I made the 2,700 something.
But you had 2,000 already.
Yeah, so I should have 4, correct?
I only saw 2,700.
Whoa. I have 21,000.
No, that's the total for drinks you've sold. That's not your balance.
Can I pretend it's my balance so I feel better?
Sure.
Yay. Ooh, I'm in.
Ooh.
Invite any client I'm acquainted with. Boy. Let's start working.
Time to mix drinks and change.
Hello. You have not asked anyone for an ID this entire fucking game.
Well, just, I mean, they're anime, but anime people can tell each other's ages.
That's true.
That's the rule.
Gotcha. I'm the ghost of Megacruz. I'll haunt you constantly unless you give me fluffy dreams.
Oh, shit.
Yes, I have money.
Does a fluffy dream even have alcohol?
Probably.
That's the sour
optional.
One. Optional.
Optional. No way. So I'm not going to do that because that's really illegal.
You're a murderer, but you're not crazy.
I really want to see
you. No, you're crazy.
Yeah!
She's got to be crazy if she thinks she's getting alcohol so easily. And you know what? I like crazy!
That plan is
you
so crazy.
You freaking moron!
It just might work.
I'm out.
Oh, right.
Why don't you
get
fucking fired, game over, man?
That'd be fucking fantastic.
That'd be fucking fantastic.
The next part of the game takes place in court. It would've been funny. I'm not in the mood to humor you today unless you have some sort of
what were you thinking
ID?
When you served this client? Did you gaffes ask them for ID? And you're supposed to, like, hand them
football
velvet? What?
I asked them for it.
How did you even get that machinery on the witness stand?
Officer, do you like carmody? Because I apparently have an unlimited supply. In a year or so,
this
is how
I doesn't even fucking...
What? I just gave you some. I just
they
gave you
they didn't even think
lot.
Anyone would do it.
Well.
You absolute madman. You
there
broke
we go.
The cannon. Ah ha ha! The cannon broke you! Nice try.
You barely took a sip of the drink I made for myself. You felt like a good Samaritan and offered me to buy it from
you. Ah, shit.
So it's not deducted from my pay. But you have to admit to ordering it, and that would bring you a different array of problems.
Oh, no, you're just you're an asshole now. Wow.
Nice. I'm fine with that. I'd rather she get drunk and everyone gets arrested.
Of course.
Norma, I saw your ID. Could have been a thing. Yeah.
Very sharp.
How old are you again? 21?
But this set, it's in Roman numerals.
The Roman numeral 8.
Wait, she's 8?
Yeah.
Oh.
No, I have no idea. Like 17, probably. After having a certain...
I don't remember this.
I remember that.
No.
Yeah. Illegal. Wanted to be more wild. Take a college prep course.
How awful.
And I'm tired. I don't want to do things for her anymore. So you came to a bar. I'll splash them on you.
Basically, that's what I've been doing already.
Might be able to get a buzz if you, like, wring it out of your shirt later or something. You have to take your shirt off, though, first. Wait, you're, like, 16. Don't do that.
I was gonna say, you're getting a little too, No, like, you're already a murderer. Whatever. Fuck it.
Might
go
as
on the
well end
absolute
the crime.
Asshole route.
You know what?
Dorothy,
her
get
age...
over here. I'm gonna need some pointers.
At her age, you know... We could probably get her a bunch of karma tree if you want me to go full asshole and just, like, the most horrible thing.
I don't want you to!
You sounded like it.
No!
Oh, I'm sorry, never mind then.
I'm just taking it as, like, a... Like a foregone conclusion.
You could probably... sell her.